de Autoexplora, ¿cómo están? Nos encontramos nuevamente pues con una entrevista muy especial y que ustedes de seguro ya conocen al personaje que tengo a mi derecha, quien es Sebastián Loeb. Ya su nombre lo dice todo para los que son fanáticos del rallismo aquí en México, que hay demasiados, hay muchísimos fanáticos del rally que siguen el WRC en todas las fechas, en todas las etapas. Pues ya nos toca a nosotros nuestra temporada, ¿no? Es como nuestro regalito. Y vamos a tener en esta entrevista a Sebastián Loeb aquí en Autoexplora. Sebastián, how are you doing?
Good.
How you feel about to be here again in Mexico? This is the fifth time.
Yes, again here. Yeah. So I think it's even more than fifth time. So, but I won four times here.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope I can continue the same way. For sure, it's a rally I like. It's nice roads, nice stages, nice atmosphere. So it's one of my favorites. So I hope I can do well. I think it's good for Mexico. I think 30 years now that you didn't have a Mexican driver in the Formula One, or it's
30 years ago.
Yeah, it's 30 years. So it's
a long time ago.
So it's good for Mexico, mm-hmm. And I hope for you that it will do well.
Thank you very much.
I think what we saw, the car is going well, but the Ford rival is going very well too. So I think it can be a good bugger, a good match.
Okay, but you are confident with your car, with your team, and everything is okay.
Right, I think even the opposite, because when it was more manufacturer, it was always only two good manufacturers, the others were behind.
Mm-hmm.
So you had a lot of drivers driving cars who were not competitive.
Okay.
Today everybody has a competitive car,
mm-hmm.
because you have only Ford and Citroën, and so you have some drivers like Peter Solberg,
yes.
Driving in the same car as me.
Mm-hmm.
And so he's a big driver too, he will be a big driver here for sure.
Okay.
So, and now we have, with this new regulation, we have also. So I don't think the competition is less, but I think it's not good for the sport to have only two manufacturers.
Okay.
So it's better to have more. And I see Mini is coming now.
Yes.
For the future in the season, so that's good news. And we will see. But no, for me, I went through a few seasons, and for me, I can say that the hardest competition is now.
Okay, perfect.
No, I won seven titles, so for sure this year my goal is to try to win another one. I cannot have any other target, but then for the future, I don't know, maybe I think the day I will retire in the rally, I would like to do some racing, not Formula One, but something else like Le Mans, like DTM or something like that.
Okay.
But for the moment, nothing is decided. Besides this WRC, at the moment I'm looking for DTM.
Okay.
And for sure the race of Le Mans. Tour de France.
I hope
first title. That's my record.
Perfect.
I hope not for long, I hope 63 soon.
Okay.
My old co-driver.
Okay.
Mini.
Mm-hmm.
New car coming in the championship, so a good news for the season.
Okay.
The past of the rally, what can you say? Some good memories also. Very nice experience that I had to drive this car. It was really good fun to drive this car.
Tequila.
A few good memories with tequila.
Okay. And the last one, and the most important, Marban watches, the new collection of Loeb Summer.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
That's something new for me.
Mm-hmm.
I had the opportunity to make my own watch. make all the designs with the professional people, but took part in everything. So it was a nice experience, and I'm happy to be here for that.
Okay. Sebastián, thank you very much. Señoras y señores, él fue Sebastián Loeb, quien es 7 veces campeón. Hay nada más del WRC. Mi nombre es Lalo Polaco. Hasta la próxima.
Súmate con Auto Explorer.